Sure, I'd love to tell you a joke. Here it goes. Why don't scientists trust atoms? Because they make up everything.